Keeping Roanoke Street safe is up to all of us.
Last year, of all the fatalities that we had, more than half were crosswalks related.
When a person walking is hit by a car traveling at 20 miles per hour, 9 out of 10 survive. But when a person walking is hit by a car traveling at 40 miles per hour, only 2 out of 10 survive.
In Northeast Roanoke, Williamson Road and Liberty Road have long been problem areas for pedestrians. On average, more drivers speed on these roads than other studied roadways, with the 85th percentile traveling at 6 to 7 miles per hour over the posted speed limit. Unfortunately, that is translated into one of the city's biggest locations for pedestrian fatalities.
Hi, I'm Valerie Brown, the Executive Director for the Greater Williamson Road Area Business Association. It's a very busy road. It's a lot of cars moving fast, a lot of people trying to get from one side of the road to the other, and sometimes the two just don't work together well.
Four lanes road, no sidewalks, lots of intersections, lots of driveways. Businesses all around it. It's a speedway.
People want to beat the lights, or they just want to get from point A to point B as quick as they can.
Liberty Road as well is a big issue. It actually brings you out to Williamson Road. There's a lot of dips and a lot of hills. As soon as a car comes over, there's a residential over there. So people sometimes cross the street to get over. And then they get struck without being seen.
The city of Roanoke has a long-range plan, and we are partnering with the city to incorporate our long-range plan in that as well. Better street lights, better sidewalks, just more conducive so that people can move around easily and not have to walk along the side of the road, because we're all in this together. We have various modes of transportation. We have vehicles, we have bikes, we have scooters, we have wheelchairs, we have pedestrians, and we all want to get to where we're going, and we have to work together and think about each other and make it all come together.
Keeping Roanoke Street safe is up to all of us.
We want you to remember to stay safe and to drive with caution in the city of Roanoke, and just be wary of all the other vehicles on the roadway.
We're asking people to take a pledge and make safe driving a priority for our city. We're asking neighbors to become neighborhood ambassadors, be the spokesperson for your neighborhood. Tell the people that you care why safe driving is important to you.
Give yourself time to get there, because we'd rather you make it than not make it at all.
Take the No Need to Speed pledge at planroanoke.org/pedestriansafety.
No need to speed.
No need to speed.
No need to speed.
Together, we can make our streets a safer place.